ourselves.
We got JDS Famous canned corned beef and cabbage. Yes, sir, baby. This right here is canned corned beef and cabbage. This right here is GDF style, baby. Yes, sir. We got a little green pepper up right there. A little red pepper, a little orange pepper, yellow pepper, you know what I'm saying? Red onion, white onion, and the jalapeno and tomato. Yes, sir. We gotta have those tomatoes up in there. Yes, sir. It's too cold. What's up, babe? Hot sauce. Go dogs. So a little jasmine rice right here in the middle. Yes, sir. Jasmine rice. It's not regular white rice. This is jasmine rice. That's the difference. Yes, sir, baby. Look at that man right there. You don't get no better than that. Look at that right there. Yes, sir. Picture perfect. So, it's a GDF using canned corned beef. I said, yes, sir. I said, when the last time you went to go to the store and price a can, one can of corned beef? Yeah, exactly. Google it. Coors Light, I need that sponsor, baby. Definitely hot sauce dish right here. Rain a day in VA, baby. GDF's famous. Canned. Corned beef and cabbage. This right here is a Caribbean staple. Yes, sir. They say in Caribbean, well, in the islands or whatever, they said you can feed 40 people for $5 on this right here. Yes, sir. Well, not 40 people, but maybe about 10. Anyway, definitely a hot sauce dish. Yeah. Put that cabbage up in there. Yes, sir, babe. Sauteed. Look at that right there, babe. Don't get no better than that. Jasmine rice. Yes, sir. This is not regular white rice. This is jasmine rice. Look at that man right there. I'll go all the way around this right here. Yes, sir. Don't get no better than that. Straight hot sauce. This is famous. Can corned beef and cabbage. Yes, sir. Hot sauce.